Hey guys, I am your friend Mr. Helper. Today's video is quite easy. Today I am going to show you how to download and install Internet Download Manager in best possible way. Open any internet browser. At URL address bar, type www.internetdownloadmanager.com. Now, click on this Try Internet Download Manager for free. Click on Save File. So, download has been completed successfully. Open the software. Click Next. Read all license agreement of IDM carefully. If you agree with their license agreement, click I accept the terms in the license agreement. Then click Next. I strongly recommend you to install this software in C drive. Click Next, Next, and then click Finish. Close the internet browser that we just opened. Now, there is one last step and most important step to complete. Let's do it. First, open Mozilla FireFox. Go to this three line button and then go to this add-on button. Click Enable and then click Restart. Now we have done with Mozilla FireFox. Here you can see Mozilla FireFox has enabled this IDM integration. Close the browser. Now it's time for Google Chrome. Click on this three line button, go to settings and then go to extension. So here is no IDM extension installed, so in this case we have to install it by manually. Okay, no problem. Go to my computer. Then go to C drive, go to program files x36, go to internet download manager and then scroll down and then find this IDMGC extension and then drag it to the Google Chrome and leave it. So here is our extension. Click on add extension and so in Chrome our extension has been installed successfully. Now it's time for Internet Explorer. Go to settings, then go to manage add-ons and then click on this and then click enable and then close. Now if you having problem to add extension in Mozilla Firefox, then there is one way to install IDM extension by manually. Go to this link will be in description box below. Go to this link and then click on this install button and then save the file. Then click on open containing folder and then click on settings. No, I'm sorry. Okay, so click on this three line button, go to add-ons. Let me remove this. Then click on this setting button and then click on this install add-on from file. Then browse the location and then click on the file that we just downloaded. Don't worry, it will work because, wait a second, let me show you properly. Now click on this button and then click on install add-ons on, I mean install add-on from files. Then click on this button, this file. Okay, I got that. So because we already installed this IDM integration in Mozilla, that's the reason it knows. Let me install it again. So if you have it, if you didn't having this IDM, then it will properly install. So let's see if Internet Download Manager is working or not. So I think I forget to mention. Sorry, I forget to mention that if you are a AVG user, then maybe in your firewall setting, AVG has blocked your internet download manager. So I was right, AVG had blocked my ID man to download anything from internet. So you have to allow ID man to download from internet. So you have to create an exception. So click on this add button, browse the location, go to C drive, go to program files, F86, internet download manager, and then select ID man and click create and make sure you set this in allow and then press OK and apply and OK. But if you are Windows Defender user, then I think I cannot help you that fully. I think I cannot help you fully, but I try my best. go to Update and Settings, Service, Windows Defender, and click on Add an Exception, and click on this and make an exception of IDman folder. Like go to C drive x86 Internet Browser Manager and select it. Now make sure you have checked all these are ticked properly. If you forget to tick, so let's check if Internet Download Manager is now working or not. So yes, now it's downloading our file. Thank you for watching. I hope this video was helpful to you. If this video was helpful to you, please click like button. Comment below if you having any problem regarding this video. Share the video to as many people you can. And subscribe our channel for more videos like this. Bye.